Well, we're here at COP21 today. Today is really important for us because it's the announcement of some real groundbreaking initiatives, which is taking the concept of electric vehicle mobility one step further.
So we're celebrating the fifth birthday of the Nissan Leaf. It's the world's best-selling electric vehicle. And we've created a new version of the Leaf. It's the third generation, which allows you to go further with a bigger battery.
For COP21 to demonstrate our EV leadership, not only as a car producer, but also being a partner, key partner in installing the infrastructure, we have newly installed 90 quick chargers across Paris.
So we're partnering with Eaton to launch a static storage solution. This is about taking second life batteries from our Nissan Leafs and utilise them in static storage across a variety of needs, whether that's in big corporations or whether that's making the most of renewable energies, being able to store all of that energy on a 24-hour basis but use it at the point of most need for the customer.
Feature G is basically vehicle to grid, which means you can plug your electric Leaf into the electricity grid. And we're very grateful to have a partnership with Enel, an energy supplier, who are test bedding this for us. The great thing about vehicle to grid is customers can charge their car when it's off peak, so low rates, and then they can use that power at peak times and get the revenue benefit from putting that back into the grid. So it's also a revenue benefit to the consumer.
How can we look at pollution, congestion, and space in a new way? We can't solve these problems with the same thinking that we've always had. And we need to consider a different way to look at the car. Imagine if we could transform the car to improve the flow of cities, to improve access to mobility, and to improve CO2 emissions.
E-mobility is not just electric cars. So Nissan is not just a car manufacturer, it's not just producing electric cars.
We're looking at the future. Fossil fuels are going to deplete, and we know electric vehicles can play a much bigger role than just transportation.
We've been working with the world-renowned architects Foster and Partners to create the fuel station of the future and understand what that is.
Of not just electric vehicles, of not just charging infrastructure, but also of autonomous driving within cities and how the broader city infrastructure will change and evolve to be part of our vehicle solution and to be able to improve the customer journey, to reduce traffic congestion and to give a better energy management system. So the introduction of not just the model year 16, 250-kilometre Nissan Leaf, the introduction of our partnership with Enel, the introduction of our partnership with Eaton is paving the way absolutely for a more sustainable zero-emission solution.
And we are very confident that will push us even further forward in terms of driving the market and showcasing Nissan as the leader in electric vehicle technology.